From Dollar Tree. I got 2 boxes of Jenga block and I soaked them in coffee for over 4 hours, and that was the result. I dried them, and after drying them I started gluing them 2 pieces together until they were all 2 together, and then you guys will see the next step. Here, I'm starting to make a shape, a ball. I'm gonna put a total of 7, 1 at the bottom and 3 on the side. And after I make a shape, I'm gonna start making it from 7 to, I'm gonna go to 6, 6 to 5, 5 to 4, 3, 2, 1, until I put one piece at the end. And you guys just take it easy, don't rush it because the wood glue does not dry quickly. It takes time. So I only did it like a little bit at a time and then I moved on until we flipped the side. I'll talk to you guys then. Your one side is finished. I'm trying to flip it and trying to start the next. The other side, we already have a 7. From 7, we're gonna go and go to 5. I mean, sorry, 6, 5, 4, then 3, 2, 1. And that's how we're gonna make the bowl. Just try to do it slowly. Don't rush it. here you guys can see the complete wall of a Jenga block. I completed it. It took me a whole day because I did it in a like small portions of it because they kept breaking and I didn't want to rush it. And here I'm trying to see if I want to put a bottom piece, like something at the bottom to make it rise. But I liked it on the not raised, I mean. So this is how the ball looks. I hope you guys could make it, and it looks really, really cute. It's a conversation piece. Like on holidays, you guys can have a family, friends, make it, have it on your coffee table or your dining room table, decorate it with anything you guys like, and you guys gonna talk about it, and that's gonna be your conversation piece. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you.